I'm at Willoughby South High School for a dual meet between Willoughby South and Eastlake North. I'm here with Tillie O'Donnell, who took first in the girls' mile. Tillie, first off, how did it feel coming out here and running today?
It's pretty hot. It's a lot hotter than it's been recently, so it was kind of hard. But it felt good on like the last lap when I was finishing.
You come out here today against a rival. It is just a dual meet, but is there any additional incentive when you're coming out here and running against your rival, or do you just approach it like a regular meet?
For me, it's just like a regular meet because like I'm kind of friends with like a lot of people on the other team because they're so close. But I guess there's a little bit just to like beat them.
The regular season's coming to a close here. We've got conferences coming up, I believe next week. How does a performance like today boost your confidence as you go into the postseason of the track season?
I'm really excited for it. I just kind of want to make it to districts. I am kind of thinking about regionals because I went to regionals for cross country, but not for the mile, mostly for the 2 mile because I've been focusing on that this season.
And what kind of preparation have you put in to achieve your goals that you've set out for yourself this year?
Mostly just staying consistent with like a good schedule and doing like we do like 400 repeats 1 week, and we do like more speed 1 week, and then we'll do like more like mile repeats or like 800 repeats, like more distance type things the other week.
Awesome. Well, great work today and good luck moving forward.
Thank you.